nyambona jonga mensi dan panisho ke malawa. I'm so happy. I'm so happy now. I don't have any pushes.
Not only the mosquitoes, but the heat. You can't cover yourself with blanket, it's hot.
And what my ways they are like on a corner, what has our woods in my head?
Where was we? First, it was better.
I shall have to move on.
I stayed there because I'm a servant of God.
Otherwise,
I mentioned it.
And to make things worse,
there was a fan that helped to blow the mosquitoes away.
And then it was empty. You know, now remember 2009, I think twice.
When you invited me in 2009, I come on in Sasagambi.
Yeah,
I
know, mommy.
I go on to
a little bit.
I love the church.
I did to push
right.
Honestly, I hesitated.
I know the place is hot.
And still was running.
And the mosquitoes.
Anything I would say.
What would I say? But I said, because I'm a servant, let me go. And I came back.
And I lost. It was like heaven. The vision had increased. Now when your vision has been increased, people come to you. People visit you because of the increased vision. And also the vision of the church, young people. You must stretch it. Let me speak to the pastors. And also the vision of the church. It must stretch so that it accommodates these young people. When the vision of the church is very limited, we have radio, we have television,
the wireless, the TV.
They listen to other preachers. They listen to the way the constitution of their church is. When there is nothing in the church, when the vision is not increased, we are all going. Increase vision. Because by so doing you would have increased the rating. You know why doctors are not here?
We are thinking
about
the hotel.
maybe we have one or two.
Maybe now we're being better.
You know why we don't have lawyers here, ministers? It is because of the rating of our constitution. Let me not say constitution. It is because of the level of the vision. Because a constitution stomachs a vision. It is not constitution. How far you see. How far you see will draw people that see things exactly like you. Emmanuel Holy Church.
Emmanuel Holy Church.
What do you see?
Nibona.
Young people, what do you see?
But the pastor Mona.
Help the pastors.
Help
them. Mothers. Fathers, help the pastors. Help them increase the vision of the church. You know, I'm talking like a bishop.
I'm speaking like the archbishop. I'm no longer just a boy.
Challenge a bishop. Let's close.
Oh, amen.
Okay, quickly.
I'll see you, Alex.
The other thing which you must increase is knowledge. The Bible says in Proverbs 24, verse 5, a wise man is strong, yea, a man of knowledge increases strength.
Like a 24:5,
go to school and increase your knowledge. Not just prayer, fasting and everything, but also knowledge. The reason God sent Moses to Egypt, it was because he had knowledge of the Egyptians. Moses was a stutterer. But God chose him. Why? Because Aaron was there. Aaron was not a stutterer. Aaron would be sent by God to go to Egypt. But the problem with Aaron was that he did not have any knowledge of the Egyptians. It was only Moses who had knowledge about Egypt. Even though he was a stutterer, God said, because of your knowledge, I will make you as God, and Aaron will be like to you a prophet. Why? Because of the knowledge. You have knowledge. You have increased your knowledge. That is why I will send you to Egypt. Go and increase your knowledge.
Young people,
increases your rating. It is not only in education. No, ukashelwa ukuthi unayo idi. You don't get
impressed because you got you speak in tongues, but you get impressed because you have a degree in accountant company.
You cannot come to the manager of the company and say,
in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I am in this job is mine, this position is mine, in the name of Jesus, in the name.
So she don't have that certificate, Baba, you qualify or not?
Yeah.
I don't qualify, sir, but all things are possible to him that believes. Hey, not here. Not here, Baba. Not here.
Yeah.
And accounting here is what balances any revelation.
What balance our account with a revelation?
It's untangled. Tell your neighbor, go and increase.
Go and increase.
You're 18. 18, yeah. All right, let me jump. Let me jump, yes. Let me end with this one. Handling pressure.
Corner books who deal the friends of the meaning of the
2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 8 to 9.
Mama said, go to the speed, it's 4:8-9.
I want to close.
Same plan, but
handling pressure. If you know how to handle pressure and crisis, then your rank increases. If Pastor Benjamin Dube can come in here, do you think he can allow you to play the keyboard? Why? Because you cannot handle his pressure. The chords which he wants you to play, you cannot play. He is much heavier than you. So when you want to play for him, you must increase your skills here, so that you are able to handle pressure. So that you are able to handle pressure. You see, life is very heavy. So you must be a person which is able to handle pressure. Teach yourself to handle pressure. When you have been through crisis, teach yourself to handle pressure. To handle pressure. We have a forward.
I'm hearing my brother.
Teach yourself to handle that pressure.
Even at home, my brother, when they say we don't see him according.
If you are not in a position to handle pressure, because you cannot handle pressure.
Even you may stay at home when they tell you, you also want to hold your kids, their aunts, their brothers. If you are not in a position to handle pressure, so for me, when you have a kid, before you are ready.
If you are able to handle pressure, then your rate increases. If you can ask the pastors,
but
if pressure is
how much pressure is there?
They're
saying these pastors are praying, if we can put you in their position, you will quit before the end of the day.
Pressure here. So you must teach yourself how to handle pressure. Because I'm talking to a young person, even
Umeri
image yakho difundise senyalo kubamba simo ngoba utakushisa emendweni.
And even after you get married, teach yourself to survive under pressure because it's hot in there.
Never mind.
Are you hearing, brothers?
Udamsi nasa kulele lo mage ngalesinye isikhathi ngoba bangakhulelwa kumake bakhuluma lezi zinto nje akutshele ukuthi uyalunga.
When she's pregnant from other time, because when the moms are pregnant, they can say other things. She can even tell you that you stink.
If you are not. Now, because you are not in the position of what you have this pressure, you damn sheer.
No, because you're not in the position to survive under that pressure, you will divorce.
Umago, that kills of Kitchiman, and the money man to Batana. Now that we are Muya, La Estate in Benamus, of the people of Benamu. Now that we are Muya Mutabu, as we are Kashel, and also one Chela Utsia.
You will end up running with girls outside, and when she has passed that phase of her life, and then she comes back to you, Utomoraha, because Uzweduru Wanka.
When the season is over for them, they will try to come back to you. Pray, my brother, I want to close. Then you will kick her out. Just because of the words you are remembering. Teach yourself to end depression. Then you'll be a family man. You'll be a family man. You'll be a family man. God will use you. In the name of Jesus. I pray for you. In the name of Jesus.
And
as we close, you get all this which I've taught you. Go home and practice.